Change of plans. Change of plans.
Thank you.
have some new names registered.
Should be done with the ether cylinders now. Let's get back to Mr. Samon.
A ship, huh? I'm on board for that.
Job well done. Samon pull all-nighter to install. Expect to be shipshape by tomorrow morning.
That soon?
Samon never flounder. Always get job done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, not necessary. Samon is fixer-upperer by trade.
What's that?
Ah, this is Ultimate Vessel.
Ultimate Vessel?
That right. Even vortexing raging great sea not slow advance. It'd go down in history as Queen of Boats. Still work in progress, but sure to bring to fruition someday. It's Samon's dream.
Wow.
There. All done.
Wow! Amazing!
Okay, I'll bag you the next one. I even brought the materials and stuff. Make me something mega cool, yeah?
Sure. What kind of blade do you want? Sword? Gun?
Fists.
Okie dokie.
Hey.
Hmm?
If we didn't have to fight each other, you think that could have been Yoren.
Yoren, did you ditch training again just to work on this stuff?
Did not. I'm not skiving. I just had a bad headache. I gave notice too.
Excuse me? No one did that for you, right?
Yeah, I'm used to doing it.
Okay, it's done.
Hold on, is that...
Who's that? Lance?
This one's Uni, and this is Noah.
Hey, that looks just like me. Good job, matey.
Huh?
I love it, Yoren.
Yeah?
Yeah. We don't have your talent. All we can do is slash and shoot each other. But you create things.
Hey, so who's this? We know someone like that.
Looks like a real tough fella.
It's me.
What?
This is you.
It looks nothing like you.
Yeah, but, like, that's what I want to end up like someday. Silly, huh?
It's not silly. I believe in you. I've seen exactly what you can do.
You think he's got what it takes? You're talking out your bum.
No, I'm not. He can do it. Right, Yorn?
I'll try then. I'll try really hard.
He looked up to me, man. Smiling.
Sometimes it's hard to judge, huh? What we're supposed to be protecting. It all gets a bit blurry.
Yeah.
Even so, his smile was the real thing. We should cherish that. Next time we'll think twice about who really needs punching.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
So you saw it.
Huh?
Your husk. Your own lifeless husk. You've come across it.
How did you...
Your eyes. You looked like you were gazing into your own past.
That's crazy. Live long enough and you learn how to figure out stuff like that.
Oh, it hasn't been as long as you think. Folk do tell me I'm pretty sharp.
Not all. How come you don't wake these guys up? Can you use the help? Or is it because they'd just be Mobius fodder?
They can't be fodder. If we wake them up here, they'll be freed from the shackles of the flame clock.
So why then?
Because this is our fight. We don't know how long it'll take. And their lives are short.
So you don't want to get them mixed up in everything?
That's one reason.
And the other?
People need to learn who they really are. What they have to leave behind for posterity. I want them to wake up in a world that affords them that chance.
How do we discover who we really are?
That from the husk.
Yeah.
You won't find yourself there.
Huh?
You've got to look to the present and the future only. The one in the past, it isn't you. You didn't make that, and it's not yours.
Make that?
But look to the future, and you can build yourself up however you like. You can become whoever you want to be.
I can?
You've got the power to do so. Be true to yourself.
Thank you. That's...
Well, that's what my dad always said.
Your dad?
Mm. But it goes for you, too.
True to myself. We'll see.
Really? Did you seriously just burn your tongue again?
you saw that.
Well, your soup is one of the highlights of my day.
Really? Whoa, thanks. I'm flattered.
It was just the truth.
Want some? To taste test?
For real? Good thing I got off early. You enjoy cooking?
Oh, it's been drilled into me. It's a ritual now. Can't really start the day without making a pot.
I get you. 2 months, huh? Since that battle.
Yeah.
You're tough. No joke.
Eh?
We heard from uni that you're just like us.
Oh, that part.
I've been plodding along, playing it all cool. But when we saw him again, I thought, nah, snuff all of this.
I'm scared too, just so you know. Since Monica told us the whole truth, I've hoped... No. I'm sure I'll see Miyabi again. I'm so sure of it.
Hard, wasn't it? Hearing that.
Yeah. But it sure beats ignorance.
That's what Noah thinks too. You're hard as nails.
What we don't know might as well not exist. It's an obvious way to think, but it isn't right. Closing my eyes doesn't mean evil disappears.
And so, you go on?
Yeah, I'll keep going. While my flame still flickers to the bitter end. With all of you.
You said it.
Have some new names registered. Thank you. We have some new names registered. So that's the state of affairs.
I'm feeling like I could... Is there anything to snack on?
best buy only what we've budgeted for. Have some new names registered. So that's the state of affairs. Do people have to make so much noise?
Nice and clean.
Okay, ladies and gents, we're leaving.
It's vital to keep a record of events.